18 on the return.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10.
Play fake here. Andy Dalton down the field. Wow, what a catch.
Andy Dalton with the Bengals runs this precision offense. They throw a lot of in-between passes, but every once in a while, look out. The big red rifle will air the football out.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury. And it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
Second down after the incompletion.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Trying to work that left side. That ball is going the other way.
Brought to the ground.
When the defense gets an interception early in the game, oh, man, will that give them confidence, and it just makes them play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
We've got an update now on the earlier injury. We knew it might be serious, Phil. It's at least serious enough to keep him out the rest of this game.
Yeah, it is, Jim. We know that for sure now. I'll tell you this, not a doctor. I'm just saying, from what I saw and looked at the replay, I know he's going to miss the rest of today's game, but I think he'll be back next week.
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. A tackle behind the line.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
So they complete one, and still it's second down.
The ball is out.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? Looking to the right side and throwing. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Punters all set here. Tate now with a return. Breaks as good as it gets. Touchdown.
Anytime you see a punt return for a touchdown, when you watch the replay like this, look at the blocks he got down the field, and this guy can run. Give him an opportunity, he'll take advantage of it.
Now they'll attempt the extra point.
Extra point is good.
And after that extra point, the Bengals are leading by 7.
The Titans are ready to take it to them. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. And he's thrown to the ground.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
From the gun. Looks to his left.
Ball's picked off. Nice job of the defense that time. In position. They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Quarterback throws the pass. The catch is made in the secondary.
There is nothing like the long throw down the field where the quarterback throws it high and far. What a throw, what a catch. Just excellent execution. Didn't result in a touchdown, but still a special play.
They hand it off to the running back.
Good job of the defensive line standing there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
About to take the snap inside the 20. Dropping back three.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Offense lines up here. They run the counter play.
And he's in for the touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field, and you add on to that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient, or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Bengals ready for action. They're setting up the return. Muscles through the defender.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The quarterback's calling something out. Here, a split backfield. From the gun, looking across the middle. That pass, well, looks like a little miscommunication.
Well, that's one of those, you know, let's get in the cliche book here, Jim. Well, they just weren't on the same page. Well, you know what it was? It was a bad route. That's what it was. The receiver made the mistake. That's why the football was incomplete.
Out of the gun. And he wants to throw it across the middle. A takeaway.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision. I'm going to go back there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
First down, offense readying for the snap. They'll go shotgun here. He'll fire it out to the left. That's a tackle at the 48.
Well, that time it's a short pass to the receiver, and I give him all the credit. He takes a short pass and turns it into a long gain. He has the move to get it done, and he did that time.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. The pass doesn't find a mark. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's brought down right at the 42.
Good job by the play caller that time, calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field. This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? It's kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
First down here. Out of the shotgun formation. Trying to work the middle of the field. The defense did not give up an inch.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down and 10. The give. They pounce on him there.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Three-step drop. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Bengals for the point after. He made it. The Titans are ready to take it to them. Setting up return. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for their defense.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Searching for some space to the left.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Jake Locker down the field. Inaccurate with that one.
Good job of getting open deep down the field. The quarterback cannot make the throw.
Press coverage all the way.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. He'll throw it over the middle. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Gains 12.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
They face first down. Back to the air here on first down. Stands in the pocket. He's got some daylight. Gains 12.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage. by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Second and 10.
Going across the middle. No room to complete that one.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Takes the snap from the shotgun.
There's a difference when you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. That's a pass all the way. That's an interception.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Split backfield here. First and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. And tackled down at the 49-yard line.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Running back gets it on the handoff. Breaks free. And that's a gain of 10.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Now first and 10. Looking across the middle. No way that would be completed.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Hey, we go Riley! Riley!
And here we have second down.
Dalton looking long, and he's intercepted. Nice tackle.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. And he's going to be tackled right around the 43.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run?
And it's knocked down, incomplete.
Well, when you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Third and 4 to the ground here. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
staying with the running game on first down.
Loss of two.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down and 11. They'll run with it again. Picks up maybe three. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Perfectly thrown. Shifts away. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. The formation here, shotgun. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Reaches in, knocks it away.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Scrambling out of the pocket. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Well, that's just an awful job by the offensive line. They break down almost immediately, but a nice job by the quarterback. Able to get outside the pocket and keep the play alive.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Looks around. Still scanning the field. The defense gets the sack.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. They didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. And interception. They've got him down there.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Wide receivers bunched up.
First down and 10. Here's the running play. Off tackle.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Coming up, second down.
From the shotgun, looking to the right side and throwing. Steps out of bounds.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on it.
Double tight end formation.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Did not get both feet down.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
And the coach throws the red flag. He's going to challenge the play. Inside of 2 minutes, and the boys up in the booth say, hold on, we want another look.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Trying to work the middle of the field. Bengals get a first down.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Hold on, baby. Alert. Zebra. Zebra. Hey, we're going to rally. Zebra.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Zebra.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The defense had that one covered.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. He's wide open for the grab.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Eyeing that left side, and they score again here to pad the lead.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them, but this one, that is a great catch.
Bengals ready for action. He will run this one back. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
From the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That ball has been picked off.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
First down here.
Five-step drop. The quarterback throws to the right. No separation at all. Incomplete. Offense. The officials weren't fooled. That'll
be on the offense. Pass interference.
Hello, baby. Alert. Alert.
First down coming up.
Play action fake. Looking to throw. That ball is picked off. In on the stop.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The defense comes out in the nickel. The quarterback's calling something out.
First and 10. And the give now to Chris Johnson.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it's still served.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Third down and 7. Surveys. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
That does it here for the first half. Titans trail in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Bengals lead by 28. and he'll start his return. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Titans come onto the field now for this next series. The defense comes out of the nickel. Now first and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Second down and 10. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room.
Number 28, the ball carrier. 1 yard gain on the play.
Nickel formation here for the defense. They hand it off to him again. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Interception. That'll stop the play right there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down and 10. Going across the middle. Gains 20.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field, can't make a decision, and that time it leads to a sack.
The quarterback throws the pass.
Well, the best thing you can see on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
On the way, third down. Challenging, that ball was going the other way. Good piece of tackling.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Defense calls a timeout. Nickel formation for the defense here. Chris Johnson takes the handoff. They're going to the hurry up offense and they're back to the line quickly. The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 10. Working that left side. And almost picked off.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. play action. Quarterback has it on his hip, but now looking to throw. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
They fail to convert here on fourth down.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
The Bengals are getting set for their next possession.
Great starting field position for the offense.
Man, a run right up the middle.
Number 28 on the carry. Gain of 10.
Hello, baby.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. Trying to make something happen. And he's knocked out of bounds.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Looking across the middle, the ball's deflected incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion.
Looking to the right side and throw. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
Receivers in the NFL nowadays, they're just so talented. They can do it all. How about this diving catch? Gets it in his hands and makes it for a touchdown.
The Titans are ready to take it to them. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The Titans ready to take over the football.
First down on the way.
They give it to the running back, and that's good for only a yard or two.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Time for the no-huddle offense.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Now looking at third down.
Back to the running back. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Throwing now to his left.
The Bengals turn the ball over on downs.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Bengals get ready to start their drive. This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score.
Stands in the pocket.
Ball is batted down.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
Split backfield here.
Second down and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He steps out.
Once again, this offense in the red zone. This defense has been awful all day long. Can they bow their necks a little and show a little toughness and maybe stop them this time?
Zebra! Zebra!
Offense lines up here. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Makes the catch in open space. The pigskin's on the ground.
Well, the defense always says, let's cause some fumbles. Then when you cause it and you're not able to recover it, that is one emotional letdown. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the...
No stopping him now. That's a touchdown.
I don't know if the defense is going to stop them the whole day. So far, they haven't. They are getting blown out. I got to give the offense credit, though. They are executing at a very high level.
Bengals ready for action. He'll have a chance to take off. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. Play action. Jake Locker down the field. Ball's picked off. He stacked up at that point.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just ran the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Did not beat the play clock.
The penalty is declined.
Able to move the chains after that penalty. Quarterback drops back, play action. Inhales the pass. Brought down at the 29.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
This will be second down. The quarterback, a takeaway. They bring him to the turf.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Now first and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That's an interception. He's got a wide open alley, and he's taken out of bounds.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Play fake here. Airing it out. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
The Bengals for the point after. Inside of the uprights. The Titans are ready to take it to them. Begins his return, and he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle, everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Titans come onto the field for their next series. A timeout charge to the offense.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. They break through, tackle them behind the line.
The ball carrier, 3-yard loss on the play.
Second down coming up.
Let's go.
From the gun. Looking. And he's intercepted. Has some space to work with. Touchdown. They're just running it up.
Well, the quarterback was under pressure. He could not see the defender. The defender in the right spot. Makes the catch and takes it back for a touchdown.
The Bengals for the point after. It's good. Bengals ready for action. He'll start his return. Fakes him out. They bring him down at the 29-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
First down, offense readying for the snap. First down and 10. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Trying to work the middle of the field. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Here, a split backfield. Out of the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Right where it had to be.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
The quarterback's calling something out. First and 10. Going across the middle. That's a gain of 8.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The quarterback throws the pass. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Time for the hurry-up offense. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Bengals getting ready now to start their drive. What a nice spot to begin this drive. First and 10. Play action fake. Looking to throw. And the throw is incomplete.
Number 18. Second down.
Spring.
Second down here. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Now looking to throw.
Nice catch by the receiver, but still doesn't get a first down. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Not a wise throw there. It's a double coverage.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
we're going rally. Rally.
Offense is still on the field here. On fourth down, needing 8 yards for the first. Looking across the middle, makes the grab, and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes.
Another touchdown to increase the lead.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
And now they're in the hurry up. The point after try is in the books. The Titans are ready to take it to them. He's got a chance to return this one. He's got some daylight. Touchdown, Titans.
You talking about lifting a team up when you get a kick return for a touchdown? It excites everybody, makes the crowd go crazy, but it gives your team such momentum, and your chances of winning, they go through the roof when you get a kickoff return for a touchdown.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Bengals getting set now for their next series. First down here. Scans the field. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Second down after the incompletion. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down here after the completion. Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. Now first and 10. Looking at every option. Looking to scramble. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I just, well, I hope the best.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
The throw to the left. Interception. He's brought to a halt.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
First down and 10. And that ball has been picked off.
Two minutes to go in the second half.
What a terrible job. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look. What's it turn into? Interception.
We've just gotten an update on the earlier injury, and we now know he's not coming back into the game.
Yeah, these situations are tough, and we'll get more information out as we get it. I know his family is home, worried about him. All we do know, though, Jim, like you said, he will not be in this game the rest of the day.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
First and 10. Play action. Andy Dalton down the field. Throws it incomplete into double coverage.
Oh, the wide receiver is wide open. That doesn't happen too often in this league where they get behind the defense and the quarterback just throws it off target.
Second down following that incompletion.
Quarterback drops back, play action. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gains 19.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He didn't take the bait. He didn't throw it down the football field. He threw it short to the open receiver, and we've seen it so many times. Throw it to the guy is open and see if the defense can make the tackle.
Looking down the field. Trying to work the middle of the field. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
Play fake here. Trying to find an open man. The quarterback throws to the right. That pass, well defended.
Zebra! Hold on, baby! Alert! Alert! Zebra!
Third down on the way.
He'll throw it over the middle. Challenges the coverage. It has the completion.
This is where an offensive coordinator's got to be smart. You get in the red zone, you got a big lead. Just worry about the clock. Call very safe plays.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. And they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim. Whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big. Not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
Bengals ready for action. He's got a chance to return this one.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Three, 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 three.
offense lines up here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Buying time. That ball is picked off. That brings the play to an end.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Play action fake and drop. Michael Griffin picks off that pass. Bringing the play to an end.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception. D-line now shifting into a spread look. They are getting ready to rush that quarterback.
Challenging the defenders to the right side off the mark.
Can't complete the pass. Second down.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Second and 10. Trying to work the interception. The margin is increased with another touchdown. That may have been the clincher right there.
Yeah, what a game all day long. So exciting to end it like this late in the game. Man, you enjoy victories like this.
The Bengals for the point after. And the extra point is good. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. And it looks like the kicking teams recovered the onside kick. They face first down. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Looking to the right side and throwing. That ball is going the other way. Not giving up another inch.
I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Now first and 10. Scanning the field. Brings it in. He's going to be tackled right around the 49. They're in the hurry-up mode.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Stands in the pocket. Jake Locker down the field. Makes the play. Touchdown at the end.
Well, it was a nice touchdown that time. You're still down under 2 minutes to play. And there's no doubt we're going to see the onside kick. And these onside kick, these kickers are great. So we don't know who's going to win this game yet.
It was a one-sided matchup early. And this game is final.